Well, look at this. If it isn't... Hey, plenty of street leagues outside the city, kid. There's Noise Bomb, Free Ember Militia, Silver Six. They might even help with the house if you ask nicely.
With the house gunning for us, we're gonna need all the allies we can get.
Good. You're my ace high, kid. I'm not letting you out of my sight until the cards come down.
Racers, this is the voice of the curator. Word on the street is we're shaping up for a nice little David and Goliath story for this year's Outlaws Rush. A small band of upstart drivers are racing their way to the starting line. And trust me, the collector, all the way at the top of the house, he is not happy about it. As it stands, Ty's crew has defeated nearly half of Fortune Valley Street Leagues. A worthy effort, but there's still a while to go, and the yet to come. Little crew that good, the streets are cheering you on. Ride free, ride proud. And kick the house in the teeth for us.
Still want to stop us, Navarro? Better step up your game.
there's a useful part around here. Better check it out.
Miller, got a job for you.
Not until you give me something I can use.
I'm after the house's boss, the Collector. He's bringing in more tech like they had on the Koenigsegg.
I'm listening.
You made Navarro's list. It's your chance to go undercover and find what you're looking for. Just keep your eyes peeled and your mouth shut. Congratulations, Miller. You work for the house now.
You're today's payroll driver?
Mm-hmm.
Navarro said you didn't talk much. Here's the payoffs and locations. Now, don't think you can run away with the money. I'm tracking you by GPS.
Where's the trust these days?
You got the payout?
Yep, on my way.
Good. Keep your eyes peeled and make it quick. Hey, where you at on that house tech?
Working on it.
We gotta hurry, the house is moving fast.
These things take time. You're going to have to trust me here, Ty.
I do, Jess. It's the house I don't trust.
Delivery.
Keep your voice down. Oh.
Now for the rest of the stops. Miller?
How you doing?
Since you're asking, I could kill for a burger right now.
With the payouts.
Dropped off a load of money to a mechanic-looking guy.
That'd be Silver Rock's top black market engineer. He specializes in bleeding-edge parts years ahead of anything street legal.
Whatever tech they're bringing in, the house racer is sure to have it soon. The donations for the orphanage in South Sudan are here, sir.
You have quite the mouth on you. What's your name?
My parents forgot to give me one.
That was Mitko Vasilov, high-ranking dignitary by day, street racer by night.
What's a foreign official doing taking bribes from the house?
He runs a drag racing league called the Diamond Block. Those were kickbacks for rigging races.
That's what you're after?
Vasila the Stooge. I'm after his boss, the Collector.
Rich asshole, that you?
Where's the money? Girl?
Me, asshole. Keep it up, Jess. That fine gentleman.
I see you met Holtzman. He's a contractor on the Collector's big tower and the boss of an off-road racing league called Hazard Company.
Charming.
At least now you know what your crew is up against. Having second thoughts?
Hell no.
That's what I like to hear.
Talking.
A little gratitude would be nice.
Get out of my face.
Keep it up, Jess.
I see you met Natalia Nova. She's the head of the racing league known as the 1% Club.
That was Supernova? Isn't she, like, filthy rich?
That house money is untraceable. That affords the likes of Nova certain liberties.
Good day, Officer Bradley.
Lose the smart mouth lady. Where's the money for the customs agent?
Here, have some donuts on the house. And that's the last of them.
You're impressing the right people, lady. Yeah, I got more work if you're interested. How's the getaway sound?
Right up my alley.
That's what I like to hear. Sending you the place.
Thank you.
you're in pursuit of that 411. Subject is heading westbound near Silver Casino Lodge.
Get me out of here!
Jimmy! Well, 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 what a pleasant surprise.
The house said they only wanted to talk, I swear!
So you work for the house now, you backstabbing rat.
Don't you? You're the getaway driver?
Oh, yeah, good point.
Now heading westbound on San Colma Bridge.
All right, copy.
One out of six, still in pursuit after impact from subject vehicle.
Copy. Be aware, subject vehicle.
Officer down!
Jimmy.
Miller, you got one!
I know. Not even a challenge.
813, we're gonna need to go. Our vehicle isn't moving.
Copy that. All units. Spike strips have been deployed by Highway Patrol. Beware of the spike.
Copy that. Now heading northbound, approaching Liberty Death Area.
Okay, copy, Link 30.
Out of 13, our car's going anywhere. We can't pursue.
Copy.
Out of range, that's a failure on the kill switch.
Copy.
heading southbound from Silver Canyon.
Copy, southbound from Silver Canyon.
Oh, you got him good!
835, we're out of the pursuit. Our unit's been immobilized.
All right, copy.
Westbound on Tacoma Bridge.
Copy, now westbound on Tacoma Bridge. Tatum Hard Control.
What a sight. I'm never gonna hear the end of this.
Westbound near the Silver Casino Lodge.
One Lincoln 30, can you provide information on the subject vehicle?
Vehicle is an Audi S5.
All units, one Lincoln 30 is in pursuit. All available units, please respond.
Subject is now going westbound on Santa Coloma Bridge.
Copy, subject vehicle going westbound on Santa Coloma Bridge.
We've just been hit hard, Control.
Copy. All units be advised, we have...
Is that your best shot?
Adam 35, we're out of visual range. We'll try to catch you. Come in.
There's more where that came from.
Yeah.
186, our patrol car's disabled after TC.
Copy.
Taking damage from the subject here.
Awesome,
man. We're going for the ramp. Unreported stolen.
All units, 1 out of 13 is in pursuit. All available units, please respond. Please respond. Copy, 1 out of 35.
Ah! You're crazy!
KS underway. Kill switch successful and moving in.
Copy that. All units, shut your vehicles and active.
Field day when he hears about this.
We're out of pursuit control. our car's taking too much punishment.
Copy.
Not this again!
We're clear. I'll drop you off.
Thanks, Miller.
Just so we're clear, Jimmy, this is the last time we're doing this.
I understand.
If you call me again, I'm not picking up, even if you're dying and you want me to tell your wife you love her.
But I'm not married.
We're through.
Got it.
What were you doing in that casino?
Why are you asking me?
I'm, debriefing you, Jimmy.
Oh. The casino isn't selling to the house, so they sent me in to crash their, market value. Steal some cash, raise a few alarms, scare some customers.
Softening them up for a hostile takeover.
You're a real pro, Miller. You know that?
That's me, goddamn professional. Hey, Jimmy, stay out of trouble.
You're good, lady. Yeah, we think you're ready for the big leagues. There's a VIP we'd like you to drive around. Just pay attention to what he's saying and report back. Got it?
Now I'm an Uber driver.
Yeah, sending you the pickup place.
Jump in a Pegasus, all kind of wreck.
deaths?
The system will defeat itself. Nothing stays in a steady state. It overheats and melts. It only feeds itself. The system. Yo, I think it exists. Just because like a pit eats his pups, eats his own litter up. The system's, it's corrupt. It's for his own survival. It's genocidal. No place of origin. No beginning sight. Let's occupy all streets. It's crazy to think in the 80s I wanted links. In the bins, they listen to Michael. And Grand Poobah Maxwell. And get cash while I'm sipping on drinks. And Nike sweatsuits and Gucci links.
I should look around and see if there's a useful part lying around.
Thank you.
be a deer and step on it, would you?
Why? What's the rush?
I say so, and you want to please me, so go.
You're the boss?
Yes. Yes, I am the boss. Not good.
Shut up.
What did I say? Not a bad start, kid. Still plenty of time to mess up. So, Tyler tell you anything interesting about me?
Tyler? Who's that?
Your poker face sucks, Jessica Miller. Don't worry, your cover's safe with me.
So you know who I am, is that supposed to throw me off balance? That's your play, right?
Yeah, of course I do. I know all about Tyler's little trio of street racers trying to save your city. You know, I'm surprised you're not doing donuts in a parking lot in Mogadishu to fight world hunger. Do Tyler and McAllister know how much work you put into acting like you care? You must be exhausted.
What do you want from me?
I want your help settling the bet.
What bet?
That you won't make the drive. Beat me and I'll tell you something you want to hear. Jesus, take it easy, Miller.
What makes you think you've got anything I want to hear?
I know where one of the collector's cars is going to be on Fortune Valley.
Yeah, don't care.
What if I told you it has tech that Rav and your crew wants?
Even if that's true, we'll never be able to get close to it.
Oh, Jess, always the downer. The collector's a compulsive show-off. He's going to put it on public display for all to see, thumbing his nose at his enemies, mainly me.
Fine, I'll bite. Where?
Now, Jessica Miller. Beat my wager first.
You know the house wants me to spy on you, right? What do I tell them?
Tell them I spoke on the phone about selling my casino. Tell them I was pissed off.
You think they'll believe it?
Yeah, of course. It's what they want to hear.
So tell me, the broker? You know who she is?
As infuriating as it is, no.
Look at that. I got something on the mighty Marcus Weir.
You are not as fun as Tyler.
I know your type, Marcus. If you ever double-cross Tyler, I'll make you pay.
Really? How do you propose to do that?
Dunno. But when I do, you won't see me coming.
Can't wait. Still spinning, dear. Let's just see where that ball lands.
You owe me.
Yes. Gold-plated G-Wagon Carnival Casino.
A G-Class, huh? The man's got some very specific tastes.
Pleasure doing business with you, Jessica.
Jess.
Had a nice chat with our friend Marcus.
How do you always know what I'm doing?
Did Weir say anything about me?
Just that he doesn't know who you are and it's pissing him off.
Good. Come to me. Rav!
I think I found where the house is taking the prototype tech. Interested?
Maybe. Where?
Collector's doing a dog and pony show in the casino on Fortune Valley Day. It's a one-day-only special.
You're a star.
try to heal a guy.
Tyler? Lil Tyler Morgan? It's really going down. Dios mio, I can't believe it.
What's the joke here, Gaio?
That you're gunning for the house. I heard, but I thought he's crazy, but he's not that crazy.
Dead serious. So, where are we going?
Oh, we've taken some precautions against the house. You see what I mean? Follow my directions. Get here on time, you'll get your race. Under Fortune's Gamble Bridge. Better hurry, engines are revving.
Not the one that's gonna win.
Hey, Lil Ty. Looking good. Final stop, across Santa Curva Bridge.
I'll make it.
Keep up the slick driving, Lil Ty. Say the last location over radio. It's where you and I crashed that Mustang back in high school.
You always blame me for that. That was all you, Gaio.
Details, details. We're almost ready, Guapurate. Man, keep it up.
Made it. We're
my word. Just sent you the location.
Was that supposed to be a challenge?
You think that's impressive? The Outlaw's rush is gonna crush you. If you can even get past me.
Oh, I'll get past you. And I'll be ready for Lena, too.
Oh, I didn't say Lena. I said the rush.
Same difference.
Take it from me, amigo. It's not. Okay, group. I've known this punk forever. Give him hell for me.
Here we go. Yeah? I can play rough. Just a little dance. So close. Matt, what's changed, Gaio? Sticking it to the house seems like it would be right up your alley.
Yeah, we tried. We really did. But this is better. We're done getting crushed by the house. Now, enough talk. You've got a race to lose.
while.
Great day for racing, girls. Taking bets on how long this showman will last.
Let's go, let's go.
You better not wipe out on the first jump, showman.
Driving. For the love of Rodin. Taking the lead, don't try and stop me. Nearing the end, pick it up. Finishing here. A hell of a battle, and I still lost. in the game, Mackie boy. Just take him fast.
They're heading there now. You better show.
A motocross tracking cars?
Why the hell not? It'll be fun.
Pretty here. Damn, they just keep passing. Just a little closer. To the race. Subpar! up, Mac Attack. Lift off.
Wasn't expecting that much bite from someone who got chased out of Silver Rock. It was such a shame. Was looking forward to someone knocking the house down a peg.
Not a fan of the house?
They're quinoa-eating type A assholes who choke freedom with every breath they take.
I'll take that as a no.
Smart boy. Next challenge. One of my girls wiped out on a massive jump near Silver Casino. So we all gotta try it now.
Obviously. If there's a useful part around here, I should check it out.
Oh!
way! This is from a C-10 pickup. That sunset is a thing of beauty. Gonna find me a race soon.
Street.
Sounds like you think I'm just her head.
Sounds like.
Let's go! Second. Doing great, Mac Attack. First now, thanks.
burn it down. Say that again, I'ma burn this down. Rest in peace to the man that falls off next. And I ain't scared of the wall of death. Cause Satan knows.
Yeah. Miller, the house is meeting a VIP from overseas. We're gonna make sure they pick you for chauffeur duty.
How do we do that?
First, we have to find out what the plan is.
Which one of those surveillance points should I hit first?
Doesn't matter. Just hit them as fast as you can, then move on to the next one.
You sure Navarro's people are gonna be there?
They're there right now.
Okay, let's see if this works.
He'll land at the Rift VIP terminal. Make sure he gets picked up on time.
Of course. Who do you want driving him?
You pick, but get them vetted. Screw up, and the Collector will have our heads.
Better get out of here before I get spotted. I know where they're picking him up. Is that all you need?
It's a start, but no. Keep hitting those surveillance points.
Yeah.